Viva Las Vegas! Boy, I've been looking forward to this vacation for months. At Pharaoh's Deluxe Resort and Casino, our quality service and luxurious accommodations will leave you so satisfied, you'll be tootin' common back for more. Yes, sirree, that's for me. And brochures don't lie. Now, where is that hotel? Found it! Huh, must be off-peak season. Gee, it's so dark in here, I could barely see the whiskers in front of my face. Look, comic strips. Comic strips were a lot funnier years ago. You'd think the front desk would be in front of the hotel. The concierge. Pardon me, Doc, but I'd like to book a room in your fine hotel. King-size bed, whirlpool bed, balcony access, close to the ice machine, away from the elevator, non-smoking, please. Perhaps you didn't hear me. I want to book a room. Maybe you didn't understand me. I want to book a room. Hello? Hello? Oi, to Doc. Anyone manning the helm up there? You're no use to me. I swear, they hire any crumb bum off the street these days. Say, what do we got here? Egyptian-style novelty slot machines. Now I know I got some loose change around here somewhere. Nope. Come on! Come on! Big winner! Come to Papa! Hey, what is this? Funny money? Oh, brother, what a rip. I can't stand this newfangled cryptocurrency. Oh, boy! This must be the buffet! Fancy schmancy. Let's see now. Exotic food they got here. Oh, well, when in Rome. Ooh, sausage! Let it be, let it come. Let's see, some of this and some of that and four of those and...
Hey, you!
This stuff is rank! How long has this been sitting up for? Weeks? Months? Well, there goes my appetite.